I'm proud to announce from the London Knights, Mitch Marner.
Four-year-old Russian ahead to center. Great pass to Mitch Marner. He shoots. He scores. Mom and Dad, Paul and Bonnie celebrate the first National Hockey League goal for Mitchell Marner.
Well, we mentioned earlier that we thought Marner had numerous opportunities in game one. This one just an absolute bullet. A deceptive play. Zaitsev makes the play in his own zone, a little quick up, and look at his eyes. Never looked at the puck, picked his spot, and there's a celebration. You love the youthful exuberance. The fans have been waiting for it, and Marner just gets lost. He gets behind the centerman, and Riley Nash has a little bit of a split second. Carlo with the lead.
Just keeps up on the deep man, Riemsdyk. To an open side. Riley pinched in, held the puck in. Mitch Marner out front. He shoots. He scores. Mitch Marner brings the crowd back to their feet. It's 2-1 Leafs.
Well, the end of a long shift and sustained pressure. Keeping the puck to the outside just to buy a little bit of time. And much like the first goal, it's a defenseman who makes the play. It's Riley staying in. Marner with excellent patience. And you can see Anthony Mantha at the end of a long shift. Jim, not a very good stick in front. Cronwall backs up and Marner makes the perfect shot off the post and in past the goaltender's glove. It was Riley that made the play with a broken stick there to keep it alive, and Marner who put it in the back of the net.
Join us here from Toronto as we're underway with Eric Staal trying to work it back to his own zone. Connor Brown in on the attack, got it for Mitch Marner, scores! 7 seconds in, and the kid is hot today.
Well, right off the faceoff, the Maple Leafs get the jump on the puck, and right there, a little tap. Leaves Marner wide open, and he just tucks it up over top of Dubnyk with an unbelievable backhand that went far side high. The puck was rolling. He was able to get it up in a hurry, and the Leafs with an early goal here, and this crowd is going nuts.
What a tremendous talent, and he didn't waste any time. Nice fresh sheet of ice, and he makes a quick little play around the wild D, and Devan Dubnyk butterflied but didn't get that elbow up, and he backhands it over top. Quick goal here for Toronto.
Sean back to the line. Pastrnak fakes over to Krejci. To Pastrnak, fires a shot. Big block. Two big blocks by Mitch Marner, and that's it. The Maple Leafs win game three, 3-2.
It's on the way to winning a Stanley Cup that you have to come together as a group. Everybody has to get uncomfortable, play a role that's maybe different than what they've played all year long. And with the game on the line, look at the reaction. This isn't just about winning a game. This is about a moment as a teammate. And that goes a long way to get you going further in the playoffs.
Dermott, long pass ahead. Matthews flipped it up for Marner. Mitch Marner centering. Hyman to the net, scores! Zach Hyman on a great pass puts it home, and the Leafs get their lead back.
Two unbelievable plays. First of all, Matthews right in front of me, the way he picks this long stretch pass up. And he comes and gets it away from traffic. Watch how he'll protect the puck here and take it away from traffic there. Then he dishes it to Marner, and how about Marner? That spin around backhand pass right to Hyman, who's wide open in front. Watch Matthews play again. He'll spin away from the traffic, and then a little dish backhand to Marner, and then Marner with that little turnaround right on the tape to Hyman.
Gardner works back into his own zone. 3 minutes to play in the third period. Marner comes from behind and skates to center. Marner with a little move and in. Marner going wide, a shot, he scores! Mitch Marner with a brilliant move on the right side, and he narrows the gap to 4-2.
Wow. Oh. Throw the video game controller down as Mitch Marner comes in, And, I mean, he dices his way through the middle of the ice, through five players. It gets to the right wing side and then fires a dart far side on Corpusello and beats him. Walker side. I mean, this is one of those. Let's go to an easier setting. You can't compete with this on your game console.
What a great run.
And it's off the post and in far side.
Hyman up with it. Jack Hyman back the other way. Marner with a broken stick. Swings by the bench. Picks up a new one. He's got it. Goes and Fox scores!
Staff of the Leafs here to get the stick in a hurry, and they might get an assist. Because here he goes to the right of your frame now. He ends up with the puck. He gets it, and then it's a vision again. Unbelievable. And Tavares with another gift. There's the sticks broken. I need a stick. Bobby Hayestad ready to go. There it is. Now he's involved in the play. Wants the puck. And that little big shot pass right on the tape. And there he goes.
Thanks for the net and couldn't take the pass. Kadri's centering pass picked up and given away. Marner shoots. He scores.
Opportunity to clear the zone here. And the puck goes just into that no man's land. And how about that shot? Look at the reaction of Anderson as he moved over to his left. And Marner going over to the right, shot back the other way, and beat him blocker side.
Kadri gets the puck. Morgan Riley takes over and up the boards to Patrick Marleau. Got Kadri breaking through the middle as he gets by Carlson. Marleau with Marner shoots. He scores!
This starts 180 feet away from the goaltender. A set play off the faceoff, a hard wrap. Carlson gets caught standing still. Little tap back there by Kadri, and pretty darn good execution from the tap back to the cross seam pass by Marleau, and no chance at all for Anderson trying to slide across and get his glove there. And that
return pass from Kadri. Riley again has a couple of options, finds Marner in front, the deflection, they score. Van Riemsdyk or an own goal, either way it's a 4-1 Toronto lead.
Jim, I think it did hit Van Riemsdyk first right there off the arm, and then went off CC. So it went off the right arm. It looked like a Van Riemsdyk through to the body of CC. And look at Connan, he's got no idea.
Shane's line on here. He and Hoffman have been together. Now they've got Ryan Dzingel with them back the other way. A race for the puck, and Mitch Marner beat out an icing call. Here's Mitch Marner again, right in front. Kadri scores! On his sixth shot of the night, Kadri made one go, and it's a 5-2 Toronto lead. Stone came off the bench with the goaltender left. Stone rink wide. Carlson in his skates. Here's Mitch Marner looking for the hat trick. Gets to center. Carlson fell down, trying to get up. Thrown at the net. Marner scores. So a frustrating night gets worse as the game comes to a close for Erik Karlsson, as Marner gets his 18th into an empty net to make it 6-3.
Too often you don't go attack off the rush.
In comes Mitch Marner. He scores! Matthews, then Marner, tie game.
As I said, so often you're just trying to get a setup. So at times the defenseman could be standing still, not thinking of an attack. Here's two in a row. Carlson gets beat. Another deceptive play by Gardner. And then beat to the outside was Oduya. And how about the patience there of Mitch Marner? A little off look there that you're going to bounce it back. Nope, not bouncing it back. Instead attacking. A curl and drag sliding from his right to his left. And great patience and great finish there by Mitch Marner.
His first in 10 with Zach Smith in the penalty box. A power play goal tie game. Here's Mitch Marner on a penalty shot. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have a 2-1 lead as Marner scores on the penalty shot.
Well, is that the epitome of patience there? It's just wait him out. Tuukka Rask just backed himself right into his goal. You wonder where is Marner going to get the quick release. So often guys will try to make the quick shot up above. Stick handled three times. Look at how deep that Rask was. And Marner just outweighed him. Had great patience. And you see the reaction. Got him once he got him down to his right.
And power play here for the Maple Leafs to try and really jump out to this early lead and extend it.
Tavares, half of the puck, he's got it in the corner, right in front, Nylander, long scores!
Boy, he was left so open here. And what happened to the Hurricanes, who have been very good on the penalty kill the last number of games? But they get in trouble here as they all play.
As Gardner will play it off for Van Riemsdyk. Now it's Zach Hyman trying to cut in. Hyman turns back. Got it for Matthews. He scores! The Leafs will need to put 7 on the board here this afternoon if they want to win. And they haven't done that since October 9, 2007. Here's Marner, scores! Well, maybe they're on their way. It's 6-5.
This is absolutely unbelievable by Austin Matthews. Oh, a complete turnaround.
Played it back for Pesci, pressured in the corner by Hyman, and it broke Pesci's stick. Hyman got it across, and it's thrown through the crease by Perry. Marner's back on it. Mitch Marner, pass back, Barry empty, that scores!
Wonderful patience. We'll just cruise through the middle of the ice. And then Hyman, who started it all off with all that work, creates havoc in front of the net. You might as well ride them. They got a little rest for the, oh.
Marner picks it off, driving the net, Marner!
Mitch Marner goes and just jumps through everybody. And when he does that, a set play, and then a beautiful finish on the five hole on Mazarek. But before that, I mean, that play is pushed forward on purpose. That was a set play, and then Marner
on a Panther stick, and Riley Smith tests Anderson low. And now Marner's got a break. He's behind Matheson. Mitch Marner scores! Beauty! Times already this year.
In the preseason, I was talking to Bob McKenzie about whether Marner was going to be ready or not. I'd only seen him live at the World Junior Tournament, where he really didn't have a great tournament. It was just the last period of the last game where he was like this. And Bob was telling me, you haven't seen him enough. You wait till you get a look at him.
Tyson Berry hands it off. Rosen for Marner. Here comes Matthews. Austin Matthews to Mitch Marner. Great play. Great goal. Mitch Marner, highlight reel material, and some Marner magic ties the game at 2.
You're not going to see many goals like this in the course of a season. Matthews coming, or Marner coming right off the bench, gets it. A little give and go with Matthews. Oh my. That is just absolutely ridiculous. Great play by Matthews. Marner calls for it through his legs back. Jones chases it.